You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses. The Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there some you are free to? I would serve as your if you find anything. Unless, perhaps. In which case, I would. Oh, what have very well that heresy is not native to the world, all things. You wish to know more? Lord Radagon was a great champion. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. He soon repented his territorial aggressions. However, when Godfrey first Elden Radagon left Renala to return to the taking the title, the mystery as to why Lord Radagon and moreover